What's going on YouTube? This is Ladesium coming at you guys today with another sneakers pickup video. And today's sneaker pickups are from the store WSS Warehouse Shoe Sales. Before, if you haven't seen the video that I posted maybe 2, 3, 4 videos ago, they sent me a pair of shoes so I could show you guys just like a little sample of what they have at their store. And this time around, they gave me a huge discounted coupon, so I went on ahead and picked up a couple pairs of shoes just so I can show you guys a couple of options that they have there. But before we get into the video, I just want to say thank you to everybody that's been using my hashtag TheSneaks on Instagram. I recently just hit 1,000 tagged posts, so that's a nice milestone for me. And if you have been using it, I just wanted to thank you guys. And if you're not using it, I will leave the hashtag somewhere on the screen right now so that you guys can use that hashtag TheSneaks on Instagram. Show me all your dope sneaker pictures. Also, I just wanted to give you guys a heads up that finals is pretty much over for me. I'm finally free from school for about a month now, so you guys are going to be seeing a lot more videos. This is around the time of year where I get to post a lot more videos for you guys, maybe 1 or 2, maybe even 3 a week. I have a nice calendar that I'm going to try to follow, try to get videos up as much as possible for you guys. So please make sure that you keep on liking the videos, commenting below, letting me know which videos you like best and all that kind of good stuff. Make sure you share the videos, all that. But make sure that you guys stay tuned for sure, because I will be having a lot more videos posted within the next month or two. I'd say the range will be December to maybe mid-January. But enough rambling. Let's go ahead and get into the pickups. So the first pickup that I have is this Originals Vans box right here. Just an original box, nothing too fancy. And what I picked up is the Vans Skate Highs in this black and white colorway. You guys already know that this is one of the most iconic colorways of the Vans Skate Highs. I would say that this right here is about equivalent to the all-white Air Force Ones from Nike. This is like one of those shoes that you just have to have from Vans. This is actually my first pair of Vans. I was really excited to pick them up because I didn't think that they were going to have my size. They had one size 9.5 left, which is my alternative size to a size 10. So I was extremely happy to pick these up. I got them for a steal in my opinion. I picked them up for a steal. They're already laced up, as you guys can see, so these will be getting busted out during this winter season. So there you guys go, white and black Skate Highs. And the next pickup that I have is a pair of Retro Jordans that they just dropped in their store. Maybe about a week or two ago. And I have the Air Jordan 7 sweaters, or nothing but nets, whatever you want to call them. They have a couple different names. But this colorway right here is actually a really nice colorway. It's a slept on colorway for sure, because they are still in a bunch of stores out here in Las Vegas. I'm not sure about other places, but I know in Las Vegas these are in a couple of different stores. Really nice texture to this part right here, where you see it looks like a Christmas sweater or some type of like an ugly sweater. It has a nice texture. It's not leather for sure. It's some kind of other texture. It actually feels kind of like a sweater. So that was a really nice touch by Jordan. Just a really loud shoe right here. This is probably going to be just one of those shoes that I'll kind of just wear this shoe when I'm just like maybe going to the basketball gym or going to the store or something. It's definitely not a shoe that I plan on going out in, but it's actually a really nice colorway. It's just really loud, you know what I'm saying? So it's not a shoe that I can really dress up. It's more of a dress down kind of shoe. So there you guys go. This is the Sweater 7. Alright you guys, so that's going to conclude this video. I just wanted to show you guys my couple of pickups that I picked up from WSS. Make sure that you guys go check them out. I will leave the link in the description below to their website so that you can check them out, and I will leave their at name for their social media down below. And also make sure that you give this video a thumbs up. I'm hoping that I can get around 20 or 30 thumbs up right now. It's just a little milestone for me so I can see where I'm at with these videos. Also, leave your comments below. Let me know what you think of my pickups. Keep using that hashtag TheSneaks on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links will also be in the description below. And I'll see you guys in my next video.